I have wanted to do Almudron and Shogun, but I also wanted to do those on stream or recording. So, stream it is. Oh, right. The little show. I think I am going to turn up my volume a bit more.
The hunter thinks its prey vanquished. But what it finds are not the spoils of victory, but discarded armor shed like a husk.
Poor Ludros.
And when the beast finds its next target, it doesn't think twice about leaving its old shell behind. It finds new armor to don. Its blades as deadly as ever. Those who oppose it have no choice but to atone with their lives.
Shogun, you're leaving. Oh wait, you're just going in for one zone. So that's not too bad. Anything else here? Didn't seem like it. I think I'll be okay. I could be very wrong, but I think I'll be okay. You seem tiny. Like, you actually seem kind of tiny. I did not expect. Okay, right. Bleed, 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 bleed. Fuck. Bleed, 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 bleed. I forgot you had bleed. Honestly, this is gonna make it so much more difficult. Oh, now you're pulling out your range. Freaking hell. Fuck. Okay, this might be rougher than I thought. Is the fish the bleed heal?
I'm going after it.
I forgot about that. Did you? Okay, you left the area. Whew.
Doing great.
Down there? Wait, I'm confused. Did it go up? It must have. Okay. You went above. Sorry, I just didn't expect that when you crawl underground and go in a straight line. Oh, I got last onto your face! Shit! How dare you throw me off? Hold them there, Gigi. Hold them there. Shit, that was still out of reach. You jerk! You step right a little bit back to get that. Oh, there's the shell break. Come back here! Come back here! God damn it, stop riding the wall.
Stop begging for mercy.
Almudron left something. God damn it. That's a more traditional hermit crab-like shell. Nope. I hate your I'm not a huge fan of the range. God damn it. Come on. Also. Fuck. Pop that. Shut up. Oh man, Gigi's thing missed. You jerk. Stop doing that. What makes you You confuse me, Shogun. You really do. There. Can I just take you over to Almudron, maybe? And then use Almudron to beat you up a bit? I'm mainly just using A. I always tend to use strong attacks. No problem. Thank you, Almud. I'll see you later. Oh. Oof. Wait, that's not fully charged? I guess. Oh, yeah, it's not going. Wait, how's it not fully charged? Oh, little freaking tip. Shut up. Damn it, I'm not recovered enough to capitalize. Damn. Slightly off angle. Yes. Fuck! Shut up. What did you get caught on? The world? Oh, you're still caught on Gigi. Fuck you! Yeah, jerk. Give me this. Give me stuff. chirping. You immediately fell off. I don't understand some of your, like, when you fall versus when you move. Seem exhausted, maybe. That's drool.
Don't take this personal.
Shit. Ooh, right at a...
Thanks, buddy.
Yep, now do it. Now heal. I might hunt you with bows in the future. You seem like a good one to keep away from. Slash, I'll be able to hit more where I want to. Stop moving! It's not allowed, it's legal. Now. Yeah, I know you're probably not happy about that. Shit! Okay, good, that even seal. Get back here. Nox. Oh wait, are you going to Toby? If you're going to Toby, that's not bad. That's pretty good for me. Toby! Become rideable, please. Why are you not? Just got beat up and now you're gonna just leave? What the hell? Come on, man. Couldn't help me out more? you move at, like, the worst times for me. Still not as bad as when I use charge blade. Oh, that's probably why Toby never got rideable. Toby was meant to leave the locale soon. Jen! Shit! Aw, man. I want to climb up. Hi, Shogun. I'm coming. Be patient. Smacking me with your freaking shell, which is currently a Gravio skull. Nothing else broke on you, except for your shell, twice. Let me break your face. Nothing else broke on you.
You won't be needing this.
Stamina actually up. Did you just swap? Because I could have sworn Almud was here a second ago. Good lord. Time for Mudweasel. Grab that. Hi, Almud. That's our target. Yeah, I figured that was happening. Yep. Damn it. You hadn't moved. Low. Not paying well enough attention to that. Damn it. Thank you. Basaria said join the party. Okay, not doing too bad.
Yeah, this should do.
It's like body's broken. I don't think face is broken. Actually, maybe. I'm just gonna hit the tail. I'm like, you have like the hardest tail for me to hit, just because you always move it opposite of where I'm trying to attack you. And it's the most frustrating part. Here, sir. Now broken. Now break tail. Break slash remove tail. you need to be cooperative of this whole breaking and removing your tail thing. I know you might not be happy about the whole situation. I'm starting to see why Almudron is similar to Agnathor and Maya. It's just like, okay, we thought those two would be a shoo-in for DLC, but then they came out with the explanation of no, their model types have more impact points with the ground. And that kind of explains to me why Almudron keeps its tail up so much. Can we, like, get off the wall, please? Granted, I think their tails stay high, but I think Almudron's body, like, their bodies, I think, are larger than their tails. Their tails are also long. But Almudron has, like, I think a short body with a long tail. And is overall just smaller in general, I think, compared to the two of them. But I think on the size chart, Agnathor was the largest, actually. When comparing, like, the three of them. As well as some other monsters.
Stay down.
Give me your tail. Shit, I'm bouncing. Stop doing that. There's it broken. Now let me cut it off. You know you want to. Well, you don't actually want to, but I don't care about that. Just be nice and let me cut off her tail. I barely get to do it. Oh crap, I might be dead. I might be dead. Get up. Rather thought I went over that. Okay, you have him last. Rather. Not for long. But that's fine. I need it to sharpen. Okay, you're going. Oh, right, this area up here. Falling off some cliffs. Did that with Shogun. Done it with Almudron. Stop smacking me. I don't have a class poke either. But I've been kind of focusing on the tail part. Where are you going? I should heal. I guess I should have been able to latch on. Wait, what? I'm confused. Where'd you go? Come on! Where are you? More for me. Nice, Phoebe. Nice work. And I aimed her at the tail blade. I'd probably be doing slightly better at this if I was not kind of focusing, target focusing. And doing a very poor job at it. Oh! Damn you! Hi! Odd of you to show up. Wow, Almudron. I'm just gonna switch over. Let me take control. Damn, you did not get as far damage as I would have hoped. Rather, thought that would be the last bit to cut off your freaking tail. Give me a new tail, sir. I have but one humble request, and that is your tail. I tried to cut your tail off.